sit beside the breakfast table, think about your troubles, pour yourself a cup of tea, then think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops and drop them in a teacup, take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current, then taken to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes and swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. You do, do. He died and left his body to the bottom of the ocean. Now everybody knows that when a body decomposes, the basic elements are given back to the ocean, and the sea does what it ought to, and soon this salty water,
not too good for drinking,
'cause it tastes just like a teardrop, and it comes out from a faucet,
into a teapot,
which is just about to bubble.